I would say again yes, because of the discontent internet users, there should be some kind of guideline, in my opinion.